Hi friends, hope you are all doing good. We had a wonderful cooking contest which was announced by Grand Hyper Kuwait somewhere in the beginning of August, and it was an Onam special cooking contest. And we had somewhere around 250 entries, out of which 110 were valid. And it was all awesome, many different types of recipes, so many variations, so many varieties. I'm so sorry that we took quite a little extra time for announcement, because we had to go through all the recipes, we had to identify which one is the best. All the contestants were almost close to each other, all the recipes were wonderful, so we had to take some extra time, sorry about that. Anyway, we have three winners. The first prize winner, it was a rainbow biryani, multi-layered, multi-colored biryani. I was really tempted to try that, but obviously it was made in Kuwait. I'm sitting in Kerala in India. I could not try that. Jasira Siddiq, she won the first prize. Congratulations. And other than these three winners, and other than this, there is a social media winner who received maximum social media likes. That is, once again, Jasira Siddiq, she earned maximum likes on social media platforms too. So congratulations to all of these winners. At the same time, all the best for all the contestants. Try again, try preparing new recipes, enjoy the life. All the best.
So she had a special rainbow biryani.
എനിക്ക് ഏറ്റവും സർപ്രൈസും സന്തോഷം നിറഞ്ഞൊരു ദിവസമാണ് ഇതെന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ. എൻ്റെ കുക്കിംഗ് കോമ്പറ്റീഷനിൽ എനിക്ക് ഫസ്റ്റ് കിട്ടിയിട്ട് പ്രൈസിൽ നിന്നാണ് കിട്ടുന്നത്. എബിൻ ജോസ് സാറിൻ്റെ അടുത്ത് നിന്നാണ് റിസൾട്ട് അനൗൺസ്മെൻറ്റ് കിട്ടിയത്. പിന്നെ നമുക്ക് പ്രോഗ്രാമൊക്കെ എങ്ങനെയെന്ന് കാണാം. ഇതൊരു വ്ലോഗാണ്.
we will be going to have the official function. We'll be going to carry him here. It's for all of the gods. First of all, the grand anniversary. Here, Grand Hypo will be going to have the 10th anniversary in this Kuwait region. So next we'll be going to have the function that we will have already conducted. Online cooking contest, which have been started during the lockdown period. So now Grand Hypo will be going to turn the 10 years of the service in Kuwait.
Good evening. I just want to thank you all our customers. This is an opportunity to say, extend our thanks in the form of, you know, lucky draw and other. Inshallah, coming days you will have many, many opportunities to win and show.
Had a great success. So first of all, this online cooking contest, we had a very good participation earlier, already said. We had a very good support. So first of all, the prize distribution of the Grand Hypo Super Chef online contest. We had the first prize winner, Mr. Jasira Siddiq. I welcome ma'am to the Herald of Eyes to receive the vote. So everyone, to the hands of the Mr. Yes. Jasira Siddiq, the title winner of Grand Hypo Super Chef Online Contest. This is our special rainbow biryani.
Thank you.